Good morning, everyone. It is day one on our third 30-day challenge. We're doing it separately today because our schedules aren't matching. But I'm going to do mine first thing in the morning because it is the weekend and I have the baby all to myself. So let's get started. Today is yoga day, so we're still sticking with yoga on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. And we're gonna do our upper body workouts as well as abdominals on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. We're including abdominals on yoga days as well because we wanna get rid of that pooch. So we're gonna give that a shot. We are still doing meditations on Sundays because we really, really like it. And we went ahead and added a water challenge, making sure that we're drinking enough water throughout the day because I've personally been sucking at it. So we're also going to take a deeper look at our diet, the way we've been eating. I had my last hurrah yesterday with a lovely gluten-free pizza that we made by hand. So for myself, I don't know about Sage, but for myself, I'm gonna be limiting carbohydrates, not completely pulling it out of my body, but very limited, just very small amounts, because I think my husband would kill me if I took out all the carbs since I cook for everybody. So definitely that. I'm gonna have more lean proteins, definitely a high fiber intake. I want to make sure that I'm eating plenty of vegetables, plenty of fruit, and that I'm drinking plenty of water. And we'll see how that goes at the end of the 30-day challenge. So, yoga day. And to keep things from being too quiet, I'm going to go ahead and put some meditation music on. missed two moves in the last round, so I'm gonna fix that in the second round, unfortunately. You did have a big nap. How about you sit on the couch while mommy still works out, okay? You want to sit right here? Okay. Good job.
I want a big nap. Day. Big nap day. Mommy, it's time to eat.
Sweetheart, you woke up early. You're gonna have to wait. Mommy's doing her workout. Not on me.
I want to sit down, Mommy.
Yeah, can you sit down on the couch and not on me? Because Mommy's trying to do a workout. Is that possible? Mommy woke up extra early so that I can do my workout without you interrupting me. Come on. Go sit down on the couch, please.
Get hurt.
Mommy's making sure she doesn't get hurt. This is to help Mommy not get hurt. Okay, can you please go sit down on the couch? Right here. Please sit down. Steven, please. Okay. Right here. Okay? Two more. Okay? Two more rounds. Cobra. No, mommy's not the warrior. Okay, go to the potty. Now.
No.
Stephen, please. Sweetheart, mommy's trying to do her workout.
No.
You know how to potty, bud. Oh, my God. You are something else sometimes. Come on. Come on, let's go potty. Hey, Jackson. Your blankie is in your room, honey.
Oh. It's me, mine.
The amount that forgot was the side lunge. Thank you. forgot was the knee squeeze. No, honey, you're okay.
Look. Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got hurt.
I see that. You did that yesterday at school, sweetheart.
Yeah. I got hurt too.
This last round, okay? Bless you.
Thank you.
buddy. There you go. Good job.
Mommy, you did it.
I did it? Almost, bud. Almost. Watch out, Papas. Watch out. Okay, Steven, get off Mommy's book. And her thighs stretch. Steven. Yeah. Oh, look, you did it. Good job, bud. Try it without the toy. Woo! Without the toy. Here, put your hands right here on your ankles. On your ankles. There you go. Good job, bud. Now bend down a little bit. Oh. Bend down a little bit. Here. Ankle stretch. Now bend down just a little bit. There you go. Ooh. What a good stretch. Oh, you got it. Oh, good job, bud. That's a good one. Do you like it? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Mommy could do that too. Good job. All right, the next one is the knee. squeeze. You can do that one too, bud. Wanna try? Look, I'm gonna lay down like this. Here, lay down. Oh, good job. Good job. Now look. Look at mommy's knees. Steven, look. Look at mommy's knees. And then we squeeze it like this. Can you do that? Mm-hmm. Try that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, lay down and put squeeze your knees. Lay down and squeeze your knees.
I want this one.
Try it. Mm-hmm. Try it, honey. Lay down and squeeze your knees. Lay down, and then you squeeze your knees. Like this. Here, lay down. There you go. Good job. And put your knees up like this. This on one side. Perfect. Good job, Papas. You did it. One is the bow. Do you think you can do that one? Huh, Baba? Do you think you can do this one? Look. Say that. Look this.
I was six.
No, no, no. You're going to try it just like mommy.
Yeah.
No, Stephen. I. Downward facing dog, Steven, so you're gonna have to get off because you're gonna fall.
Okay.
Get off.
Are
you full? Yes.
I got it.
There we go. Good job. Got it?
That's fine.
Thank you. Lastly, the tricep stretch. Other side, bud. Mommy has to use that side.
I side?
No. didn't go as planned. So I got half of the workout at least done. I did forget on the first half three of the moves. So I'll get better at it since this is some new poses that I'm working into. But day one on our third 30-day challenge. Super excited about tomorrow's meditation day. And then Monday we're gonna be doing our upper body workout plus our abdominal workout. And of course I'll be checking in on my my water intake for our water challenge as well. Have a good day and thank you for watching To Pin or Not To Pin.